you can see that. So basically you've got your chain coming out on either side of this, that pin where your little piece with the pin attaches. So it's on the inside of this roller and it's on the inside of that guide. And if you hold it just right, you can see it comes, chain comes out from either side of the pocket wheel up in there. Hopefully that'll help.